All right, so this is the cold start to the Charger V6.